Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Arios Gundam GN Heavy Weapon M. So, I got this model from Canadian Gundam, where you get a flat rate $10 shipping for any order in Canada. And yeah, another one of the heavy weapon kits. I really like the Seravee, and so I want to get into this one now. And a nice box art. Once again, it is 2009. So another 8-year-old kit. And I think the Seravee also had one new, like the new plate for all the added heavy weapon parts. And the Arios is the exact same way. You have the big poly caps, of course. There's the multicolor. I mean, not a lot of multicolor, but it is multicolor. And you do get the beams. One long, one short. And then the new plate is right here. And I do like the fact that a lot of the new parts have the same color, that bluish color like Seravee had. Kind of ties it all together. Beam rifle has Vulcans. These are Vulcans. Which is weird. A gun that have Vulcans is... can't think of that happening before, but... maybe. And we got stickers. Not really a lot. I mean, unfortunately, these are for the wings. Those are, like, the worst. I think those are the chest. Yeah. Forehead, eyes, condensers, cockpit. Yeah. And then, of course, the instructions. I also like the fact that with these ones, they're trying to recreate the scene that was drawn on the box with the actual model kits. And hey, physical GN missiles. That's kind of neat. Get a nice close-up of those, of what they actually look like. You see them in the show, but you never get a really decent, look at them. And, let's see. Of course, most of this is going to be business as usual. Once again, I have two Arios Gundams, the normal and the Trans Am. I have since boxed up the Trans Am. Pretty much boxed up all the Trans Am, except for Exia, of course. And then it starts to show the new parts here. And where is the color page? Come on, open up. There we go. Basically the transformation into mobile armor mode. Weird that they don't show you combine it with the Arios, Gene Archer, because it had come out by now, so. Oh well. I mean, they show it here, kind of. Or is it on this page? No, it's on this page. It's this page, I think. Yeah. Docking mode. Right there. So yeah. Gonna be another cool kit to get. So if you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to Canadian Gundam. And I'll see you in the next review.